The consciousness that we think is separate from the rest of mankind, that consciousness is the sensory responses, part of it, sensory responses. And also, those sensory responses are naturally, necessarily programmed to defend oneself, to be hungry, to breathe unconsciously. You are doing this. So that biologically you are programmed.